I mean, what an amazing day. We've been working on this. I've been here since, I think, October of 2016, and literally walked in the door and started working on Mission Valley. And it's so fulfilling to see all the hard work, all the folks that came out today, the community members, our alumni that have been supportive.
This is going to be a hub like no other hub, and I am grateful for everyone here. Again, this is not only a construction milestone, this is the beginning of a vision. This is the future. This is San Diego State.
During my time in the mayor's office, I like to remind people that San Diego is the 8th largest city in the United States, the 2nd largest in California. And in my opinion, too often we have not acted like it. San Diego, I believe, should think big and it should think bold. And this project, this stadium project, and the entire Mission Valley expansion of SDSU's campus, that's big, it's bold, it's exciting, it's the kind of stuff that the 8th largest city in the country should be doing.
We just put our head down, we were transparent with what we wanted to do, we laid out our plan, and here we are today, and about 14 months from now, this is gonna be one bustling building. So many people enjoying not just football games, but soccer, concerts, all the other events. We've had so many people reach out already that are interested in doing things in the stadium. So this will truly be an amazing building in San Diego.